prove that the function f given by f of x is equal to log of mod cos x is decreasing on 0 to pi by 2 and increasing on 3 pi by 2 to 2 pi. That's a 0 to pi by 2 is first quadrant and 3 pi by 2 to 2 pi is fourth quadrant. Okay, now let's differentiate this. And before that, for x belongs to 0 to pi by 2 and x belongs to 3 pi by 2 to 2 pi, that's a first quadrant and it's a fourth quadrant. In these two quadrants, so we can say cos is positive, cos x is positive, so that mod of cos x we can write cos x. So I can write this function f of x is equal to log of cos x. It is positive value, so the logarithm is defined for this. And now let's differentiate. F dash of x is equal to 1 upon cos x into differentiation of cos x is minus sin x. So we have f dash of x is equal to minus tan x. So in first quadrant, for x belongs to 0 to pi by 2, tan x is positive. Let me take in 0 to pi by 2, tan x is positive, so which implies minus tan x will be negative, that is f dash of x is negative. So in 0 to pi by 2 I can say f is decreasing. And now in 3 pi by 2 to 2 pi, 3 pi by 2 to 2 pi is a fourth quadrant in which tan is negative. Tan x is negative, so which implies negative tan x will be positive. So that is f dash of x is greater than 0. So we can say in this interval f is increasing. So we can just give a conclusion here. F is increasing in 3 pi by 2 to 2 pi and f is decreasing in 0 to pi by 2. Okay. Thank you.